The proudest thing I can claim is that I am from Abilene.